This is it. This is your chance to do something positive. That's what community service is all about. There are people out there that think you're scum. You show them they're wrong.
What is that?
We should be dead.
I feel really weird.
Something's happening to me.
Can't you see me?
I'm hearing these voices in my head. It's like you can hear what people are thinking.
All this, it's already happened once. Time went backwards.
What, you've turned back time?
What if we're meant to be like superheroes?
Superheroes? That kind of thing only happens in America.
Everybody down!
No!
Ring-a-ding-ding-ding.
Just do normal stuff that normal people do, like go for brunch.
What the f*** is brunch?
No!
Are we gonna become proper superheroes?
I've been looking for you.
What are we?
What if I told you there's a place where people have powers like us?
The city of Adelan. And I can take you there.
We're Inhumans.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this, see what's behind.
Brother, sooner or later the humans are going to find us.
Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying.
Their first course of action will be to try to destroy us.
Run!
I'm only human after all.
We need to go to Earth now. We need to strike first.
It would only lead to war.
Are you speaking for yourself or for our king? Are you going to kill your only brother?
Don't put the blame on me.
Stop it!
Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
I could build a big machine.
I hope you're right about this not being a big deal.
The last thing they're interested in is what their parents are doing.
Are you gonna let us in?
Who are they? Why is my mom's purse here?
What kind of charity meeting is this?
None of our parents are who we thought.
Something really weird is going on.
I have so many questions.
No matter what we are, we can't let our parents keep getting away with this stuff.
We cannot let anyone undermine what we're doing.
We're gonna need another sacrifice. These kids are living on borrowed time.
No!
We have to stop this. No one else will.
You do is a reflection on this family. You have to be the ideal.
No one can live up to the ideal. Not even Dad.
They're not even close to being ready. I'm doing everything I can to keep this family from falling apart.
not working.
It used to be that you protect your country. They call you a hero.
The world is changing. So I guess we're gonna have to change with it.
I don't know whether I can do this anymore. You do the right thing, somebody dies. You do the wrong thing, somebody dies.
There was a time when I could fly. I was a hero, above the law. Then I lost my powers, so they gave me a badge. The fuck am I supposed to do with that?
Christian, it's your own fault they're all dead.
It'll be good to have a real detective around.
See if you can teach him something.
You know, I asked for powers division. No cop in the world knows what you know. No one else can teach me how a power thinks.
Being powerful makes you feel like you can save the whole world.
Who's the girl?
The wannabe.
How does it feel, Christian, to be powerless?
Boy, I was alive. You're gonna get somebody killed.
The X-Men said a war is coming.
They didn't say we'd win.
This world is slowing down. How can I fight it?
Andy and Lauren are you?
Listen when there's no sound. Oh, the wolves are out. Yes, the wolves are out.
Fight for each other. We take care of each other.
Let's do this.
We are going to hunt them down.
Hold on to what you found. Days that are searing.
In October 1989, 43 women around the world gave birth. None of these women had been pregnant when the day first began.
I have adopted 6 such children, gifted with abilities. I give you the Umbrella Academy.
I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. I think we're alone.
Just tell me what happened next.
Look,
I don't know. It's fuzzy.
You went off your medication.
Wake up.
Why?
We're just looking for the truth. Which you promised to tell.
I told you they took her.
Sydney Barrett, the girl who disappeared.
She didn't disappear. She took my place, and I took hers.
Wait, what?
was her power, I think.
Can you explain that?
So is he crazy or?
Continue. He believes he's mentally ill. But he may be the most powerful mutant we've ever encountered.
Look at me. I know what I am.
What's that?
If you want to understand what I've done, I needed to find a way to outlive my daughter.
So I began my experiments in search of mortality. I'd make some adjustments to people. Barry.
Anyone I get close to, it always ends in pain.
Rita.
Sometimes the easiest pain to ignore is our own.
Jane.
I've got 64 personalities.
I'm Miranda.
Penny Farthing, sir.
Baby doll duck.
Hey, Siri. What's the Doom Patrol?
Stop doing that. My name's Vic. I'm dealing with some kind of post-traumatic stress.
Booyah. And you, Cliff.
Get your ass back here! Oh, yeah!
What's up with his daughter?
Dorothy's missing. She will unleash hell on Earth.
I told you to be polite.
And you will be powerless to stop it.
Help me find her.
Get on this rocket ship.
Get on this rocket ship.
I don't know how you handle things like this.
Well, typically we just kind of wing it.
My name is Steven Jameson. Lately, strange things have been happening to me.
Hello, Steven.
What?
You're the superior species, now prove it.
We're called Tomorrow People. You're one of us.
Your life just got very complicated and very dangerous.
This might hurt just a little bit.
The Tomorrow People.
This is a Gotham. The city breeds a special class of criminal. People die here. People like us.
Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the Reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live 1,000,000,000 lives.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?